This or That with Anna Kendrick, Jay-Z or Kanye?
Jay-Z. I saw him in concert and it was, you know, like reversed my bloodstream. It was crazy.
Taylor Swift or Katy Perry?
Katy Perry.
I've heard that about you.
I'm
okay.
A boob man.
Yeah. Harry Styles or Justin Bieber? I know you're a big boy band.
Oh no, it's such a hard
Sophie's choice, I know.
I'll go Harry Styles because I think he's got the better chance of making it.
Ariana Grande or a Grande Eggnog Latte?
Oh, two of my favorite things. Oh no. Can I share a Grande Eggnog Latte with Ariana Grande?
Sure.
Just looking at her soulful, beautiful eyes. They're tiny little, I met her. She's so wee. And you know, I wouldn't say that if it wasn't true.
Wee.
I'm the weeest. And she is even more wee. Where are her organs, Josh? She's like a mystical fairy.
Kim Kardashian or Iggy Azalea's rear end?
I got a thing for Iggy. Yeah, I think girls have a thing for Iggy. Maybe guys have a thing for Kim.
Okay.
Even though I am normally a boop man. And, you know.
Jesus, so many questions.
It's, God, I'm a woman of many contradictions.
Anna, it's always good to see you.
I enjoy our manic interviews.
It does feel a little manic.
They make me so
happy.
I don't
even drink coffee, but I'm
I'm gonna, like, go to sleep right after this. I'm like a little kid. I'm gonna need a nap after
Everybody
this.
Go to their hammocks.